I know a scientist, and you can be one too. Here's the scientific method, so you'll know what to do. First, you find a question, just take a look around. What is it that you want to know? Now you write it down. Next, you make a guess. It's called a hypothesis about what will happen when you do your test. Now experiment. Observe it, write it too. You'll need lots of data to show your guess is true. Draw your conclusions, look into any doubts, then tell everybody what you found out. Air, water, food, and shelter too. Thank you.
Venus.